In today's video, I'll show you how to unlock this Fujitsu monitor. The power button is locked and all the menu options are locked. So I'll show you with simple steps on how to unlock it. None of the buttons are working when pressed, as you can see in the video. So with these simple steps, you just need to press only two buttons and all the buttons are going to be working normal. So let's get started.